Hi, today I have been working on adapting a model of economic geography by Paul Krugman, published in 1991, for the needs of my own book and my own research. I am currently exploring the hypothesis that the geographical structure of human settlement has the function of maximizing the absorption of energy. So the geographical structures that we live in have that function of maximizing energy. You can read more on my blog today. It is quite formal. I take on two initial equations of Paul Krugman's model, and I try to adapt them for the needs of my own research and my own exploration. I wish you a nice reading and a nice Saturday. Bye.